Britain, this is for you. I've been living in London for so many years. Britain was my home, maybe still is. I've received so much support from the British music community, particularly the jazz community. It is so sad to see Britain now in the center of this corona lunacy. Many of my audience are not as young as they believe themselves to be. You look after yourself. All I can do for you is playing one of your favorite tunes, a Nightingale Sang in Berkeley's Bank.
Stay safe.